I was trying to set up my Slime Ranger thing. I was trying to change the title and the category. Gilly, how you doing? Let me get everything back situated. I tried playing Pokemon. Game is louder than me. Uh-oh. Is it? Hold on. Oh, no. Is that better? Is that better, Gilly? By a little bit? Oh, gotta change my thing now. Just too quiet. No, the game's just too loud. That's what it is. That should probably help a lot. Maybe. Hopefully. I can't even see chat. Hold on. There we go. That should be good. You're quiet. Bring up... No, I'm not bringing up my game. I'll bring up instead Twitch Studios and see if that works. Hopefully that helps. A lot. Hopefully. I will not overpower the game. That's the goal. And I'm not trying to mess with my mic right here. Hopefully. They're happy. The game is immersive now. Uh-oh. Here, let me move down the effects then. Is that better? Now I'll probably bring it down to like right around here. That should work, right? Hopefully. It might be the effects, actually. There we go. Let's try that. Is that better? Hopefully. Uh-oh. I have 3 volumes. How's that? Is that better? In the middle of both? Tad more, got it. About right there. Right? Is that better? You're my soundboard dude now. Oh wait, I want to get the full experience of this. There you go. What? Is it my volume? Is that it? Figured out what some of these things are, by the way, the Gordos. But the game is not... There, is that better? Do I just need to speak louder? Oh wow. No, it's the game, don't worry. There. That might work a little bit better. I turned it down to 35. That might work. Oh no. Everything is going wrong now. I'm just trying to stream now at this point. Hopefully it's good. Maybe. Maybe it's good. It looks good. From the bars. It looks good from the bars, I guess. I'm not turning up this gain. This gain is pretty good right now. Is what I mean. I'll mess with other settings, but if I mess with the gain, then the mic turns distorted and it's bad. Is what I mostly mean. Gilly. Just please stop. How it was? It was okay. Cuz I've changed it a lot, that's what I mean now. With, what is it? The soundboard. It is probably you. I can check on my end, though. Forgot those explode. Okay, let me check really quickly. Yeah, I think it's you who's buffering. I'm gonna need a lot of chickens for some of them. Because I'm going after Gordos now today. So if I can collect a lot of, like, chickens and veggies and fruits and all that, it should be good. For some reason, this Hunter Quantum is always friendly, which I don't mind, but every other one that I tried to make has been very aggressive. I don't know why. Oh, that is actually a lot of fruits. Wow. Some of the sound effects in this game. Especially just the fact of just all the fruits just coming after you. There you guys go. We'll just shoot them over here. Because to be honest, I think we're almost done with this game. Because we've explored all the areas so far. Yeah, we've gone to that island, we've gone to this island. I don't think we've gone to this island, though. There might be something there. I could also do that mini game again from last time. That's still locked. I don't know how to unlock that. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to do this. A small little mini game. There we go. Where are they? There they are. Just gotta keep running and shooting these little slimes that appear. Whoa, that's actually a lot. There's two. There's another one right there. If I can make it up to... I can't. There's that one. There's that one. Oh, there's a shortcut here. I never noticed that. We're just trying to zap them now. I don't know how good I'm doing from last time. Oh, thunderclap. What does that do? Oh, okay. Nice. Slow field? I guess anything that enters it turns slow. Nice. Oh. Ow. Okay. What is next? Grab that one. There's some of those. I think there's one behind me now. I ran out of run energy. I ran out of energy. They said there's three power-ups, right? And we're done. Okay. Over here. We're so close. I don't know what that is. But we're close to it. Do the pogos. Because we can just come down here and gather some more. There we go. In the case that we find a Gordo that likes a lot of fruit, we're good. Hmm. keep. I made a video earlier today, and I might make another one later tonight. About killing spiders, and I hate spiders. So, it drove me nuts trying to play that game. It was fun though. But I did not like the... I think there's actually something that I can do next time, so I'll try that out. Aww. Okay. If I remember correctly, we didn't go too much ruins, so I might go to the ruins and try to find them. First step is to try to look around here. I'm not gonna make it away. Oh, chest, okay. Slime gate there. Which I don't think there's anything else on top, unless I can get up there. There's a pot up there, though. Am I supposed to get up there? Ah, okay. Probably through here. Close. Come on. No. Okay. I'll just forget that for now. But I did get a blueprint for a gray slime lamp, so that's always good. Hmm. I know we took care of the boom. Oh, I actually need the sense. No. Thank you. None around here, as it seems like. Here's the quantum slimes. I'll take those. I don't think I went that way. Ow. Through here. I don't think I went through here. There might be something on this end. Hey, Gilly, how you doing? I'm just on the hunt for Gordos now. Trying to find them. I know where one location is, which is also why I'm heading there too. Where is it? On the other side of this bridge over there. Ah, okay. Oddity-diz. Got it. Oh, might test... I did not read that last message. Might test games with Oddity again. Okay. So I found out where one is. It's down here. And I think this one is... Oh, it's fruits. Nice. I think 50 might fill you up, right? Right, buddy? You're gonna give me a key? Yes. Nice. With me, quantum slime. Thank you. What is What's that? Oh, phase lemon. I know there's definitely another one. So we have two gates left open. And I don't think I went through here. We have two gates left unopened. And I think there's like three more. No, I've already been here. I don't think I took the echoes back though. So if I find any more red ones, I'll take them back. Come with me, and you will see that. There has to be some more in the glass biome, right? It's gonna try to fly over, it wouldn't have worked. Unless there's one underneath the bridge. Which it seems like there is one. Oh, there's just... Okay, never mind. Ooh. Okay. There's a reason to my madness. I'll go around here. I'll go through here. Head down, because that thing would have opened this door. To the left, right? What? I thought there would be something here. Okay, never mind. It seemed like there would have been. To the portal! Hopefully there's nothing like around the back here that I'm missing. I don't think there is. Oh wait, just in case. I was meant to get up here. My nose really itches for some reason. I don't know why. Every time I try to record or stream, my nose itches. Go to the glass desert. Okay. I might have to look up a guide at some point, most likely, for this. Might be one at the top here, next to the fountain. Maybe not. I'm trying to see if there was one like all the way up there. That's a big tornado. I think that might actually be a sign. I'm gonna go check that out. Oh. Oh, nope, it's just a bunch of those guys, okay. But I did find a pod. Which is always good. Come on, aw, okay. What? What are you booing, Gilly? Oh, that's where they spawn from, okay. I thought there would be one over here somewhere. There might be one. Did the controls not work? Is that what you're booing? Uh-oh. Where? Where? There it is. Oh, okay. Where's some more tar? Okay, never mind. There's an audience one, but there's no boo one, sadly. Well, not sadly, but... Oh? Uh-oh. I can't make it up. Oh no, I can't make it up. No! The slimes! They go, there it is. There we go. We're not good. We're not safe. Uh-oh. This is bad. But we're fine. That was the worst move. Oh no. I love how dramatic they make it too. Now, how do I get up? Oh, there it is. Dodging the fire now. Ow. Okay, yeah, we're good. Oh, I think I know where one is. Oh, I think I know where one is. I have to head back up, though. Do this small little parkour area. Over here! Oh, I thought I was onto something. I thought I was actually onto something. I'm just looking for the Gordos at this point. Can I make it over here? I can, and I will. I thought there would have been a Gordo here, though. Be one if I fly all the way to the temple. I don't think I'm gonna make it from there. Definitely not. Come back over here, 'cause there has to be something here, right? This middle area. I just shoot quantum slimes at it. The red echoes. Nope. Can I get up there? With the broken pipes? I think I can. Come over here and then go up from there. Maybe it might work. I'm just trying out some new stuff now. No, I was right there. I was right there. It's like right there too. Oh, I'm sad. I'm now saddened, and this has ruined my day. Nah, it hasn't. Hello. Just making sure there's like no secret area over here. I think I'm done with the glass desert for now. I might have to come back to it, but I think for now I'm done with this area. I love the music though. The music is awesome in this area. I don't know what just happened.
think there might have been an attack by the, whatever slimes. The tar slimes. That's what it was. There's the hole. Oh, I don't think I've gone up there yet, actually. I'm gonna try going up there. Oddity's saying you like that, but I can't see why. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm gonna clip through the ground if I do that. He's probably petting his cat or something like that. Who knows? Right there. I'm trying to get up there now. I was right! I was right, there was one up here. Wait, how would you get here on normal means? Would you have to come all the way? Huh.
Never mind.
Oh. Actually, that's more beneficial. Go, Mosaic Slimes, you guys are- Oh, sorry. No, I don't- There's another one. Oh, do you come? Huh. Wait a minute. It looks like I can go up it now. Dang. Okay. But I can rest here. Five views. What? Oh. Wow. Okay. I didn't notice that either. Oh, hey, Epsil. How you doing? Ooh. The puffer fish. This is not chill anymore. This seems like chaos. I am doing good. I was gonna try to get some more ribbons in Pokemon Emerald, but I need to get some certain berries for it. And also, I suck at the Battle Frontier. So. That's what's happening on my side. Done. And these other three or two, whatever they were. Yeah, no, I'm just relaxing a little bit tonight, so. I think there's... Well, I know there's, like, two other... gates that I can open up. sure.
Yep.
Just these type of games always feels good. Just playing. Oh. Besides those chickens, but... Just playing a cute game and relaxing is always the best. Also just a little bit of, I guess, ASMR. Because of all the sound effects of like the lottery kind of thing they put in here. That one's gonna blow up. I'm pretty sure I just need like one more slime, most likely. I don't know where it would be, I just know there's probably like one more left. There might be one more like, Gordo is what I'm mostly talking about. There might be one more Gordo that I'm missing. But I don't know where it would be. Might be on one of the small little islands. I'm probably gonna have to go back through them. Might actually be up there. If it is up there, up here, that would be pretty funny. Because I don't think I've gone up there. Oh, it's probably just gonna... Yep. Okay. Just making sure there wasn't, like, a small little cave that I missed. There's one of the gates I still... Ow. There's one of the gates I still need to open. Is now. Okay. Yeah, it all links up. Okay. And then the last gate that I haven't opened up is right here, I think. So I'm probably just gonna go open that up now. Unless there's like something up here. No, they're falling in. They're getting thrown into there. Hmm. I also haven't explored too much over here, I think. So I'm probably gonna need to do that soon, too. I think I've explored too much of the islands, so I might have missed something over there, and then all that fun stuff. I think it's over here. That's where I'm missing it. First, I'll grab the pogo fruits. Are you guys out? Yeah, you guys are out. Okay. There you go. Oh, you guys are almost filled up with that. I've just kind of been ignoring them because they're over in the corner with the plorts, so. And this should take me where I need to go. Oh, nice. Okay, I also haven't explored too much over here. You go through there. Right? Or no, that's just where I came from. Okay, I need to go the long way then. Over to here. I think I need to go over there next, if I can. Because I don't think I've been over there yet. Unless, no, this is probably it. Yeah, this way. Okay. There might be something right here, or over here. I haven't really been to this area that often. Okay, that's the teleporter. We go up. Not this way. Yes. Yes, this way. I kind of get lost in these maze-like areas. Okay, just making sure. Yep, there we go. That's the last of our slime keys. It should take us back to the ruins. Nice. All that's left is to try to find that last Gordo, I think, if there is one. Maybe through here? I don't think I ever saw a crystal Gordo, to be honest. Unless that was on the island, in which case then I did find one. Wonder if you can, like, make your way up through here. And now I think I'm in an area that I'm not supposed to be in. I've also missed a lot of mail. In this game. The Gordos? Yeah, I've noticed. There's a lot hidden. And I think I'm just down to maybe the last one. I think. There's also the pods that are just very hidden. Understandable being one of your favorites. It's one of my favorites now. And then they made Slime Rancher 2, which I'm hopefully gonna try to get eventually. Uh-oh. There we go. Ah, you're good, Gilly. But yeah, just like... Where was it? It was over here. There we go. It's like a fun little puzzle game, trying to figure out where everything is. Like, on this island, I know the Gordo was... Oh, where was it? Through that hole. It was stuck in that hole. I think I'm also missing, like, 4 plorts, 4 slimes or something like that. Advanced. Oh. I ran out of sprint. Oh, odd it is. Well, I hope you have fun. Where is it? Down there. Did I get them all? Nope, there's one down there. Okay. If there was a Gordo that I missed, it might have been on one of these islands. One of the two islands. Unless there's only one Gordo on each island. Like, this spot right here seems like there would have been one too. But I don't think there was one. Unless... No, this is just a treasure trove. Okay. Right. Yeah, seems like it. Okay. There we go. You guys are safe. For now. Don't eat each other's plorts. We're good. No, there's more. Where are they? Oh, that is a lot. I don't have enough water for this. I'm now out. Oh no. They all turned. I have an idea. Yeah. I think we're good. I think that was all of them. Okay, yeah, we're good. Okay, so it seems like all the Gordos on this island were gone. Or are gone. I can open this at least. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. There we go. I need the Inigonium, I think. I think that's what it's called. And I can take the Strange Diamond, too. That's what's used for the, I think, teleporters. So, that will be... Where did it go? There it is. That will always be good. Oh, no. Oh, that is a lot. Why? Why? Oh, it's all the food I threw over. Oh, no. Come on. Where's the rest of Yi's? No! Go that way. There, I think that's all of them. No, not you too. Okay, good. I think that was all of them. So I will be leaving now. I'm trying to go over there now. Actually, first. There we go. There you are! Okay, this is the last one. I'm pretty sure. He needs veggies. I don't have veggies. I threw them all out. Where's another way I can get into this cave? Where is this? Okay. I think that might be the last one, actually. Yep. Last one, I'm pretty sure. I'm first gonna go deposit all of this stuff first. And then... I think the radiation dude is gonna go. I can just store the hens. In the silo. In the off chance that there is another Gordo buddy somewhere. I don't know what that one is. That might be the... I think that's the only one. I don't know if that's like the cat one or something like that. It might be. The cat might just give you coins though. Okay, and I think we're done with carrots. It might be 50 carrots to feed him. So. you go. I don't think I've gone all the way over there either, so I might check that out after the radiation Gordo. There might be other quarters actually after this, after the radiation boy. I will feed you from afar. Oh, I forgot you grow. I forgot they grew. Which in turn increases the radiation. There we go. Another slime key? Oh, that is a lot of radiation. I don't wanna... On the off chance that it does do something. Guys, be free. Where could this slime key go to now? Because I actually have no idea where it would go to. Oh, yeah, okay. It's a good thing that I stepped away from the rat slime then. 75, I think, is my highest. Oh, where? Maybe up here. Okay, never mind. Huh. I'm gonna go check over here. Because I've only been over here once, I think, and that was to get a nightlight. Yeah. It scares me each and every time. I'm now always on the lookout for them. Where even is this area? Does this just lead back to the other area? I have no idea where I'm at right now. Ooh. I thought there was a road there. Oh, hold on. The cat wants to go out.
Hi, Misty. There you go.
We're good.
Cat is now outside. Pick that up. Is that all that's over here? I think it is. It just seems a little random putting that there. But okay. Oh, there they are. Oh, the cat Gordos. I thought that was a way to get back to the main stuff. This area's based in. Apparently not. Just working my way back. Because I don't know what else to do. Unless the slime key is used for, like, the, what is it, the portal area? Where is he? Is that you? Come here. How did you escape? There you go. Oh, that's how you escape. I'm so confused, but okay. I guess I just don't feed them then. He was next to the slime toys, it's fine. Oh yeah, this I'm definitely gonna need to pick up now. Yep. The quantum slime. Gotta love the quantum slime. It just always teleports for no reason. Unless you give it food, and that's what causes it to teleport. There we go. Okay, what can I make right now? I want to try to create the pink, blue, or gray teleporter. Because I already have the hexacomb. I just need the deep brine. Do you give it to me? Most likely. I don't know which one gives it to me. So I'll just wait, I guess. Oh, nice. Okay, yeah, that's understandable. I mostly try to get at least one of each type of slime in here. And the one that had to overlap is the pinks. But other than that, every other slime is here. And then I tried to make this area over here the food plot area. For like the veggies and stuff like that, and then the other one is fruits. And I still haven't done anything with the port yet. I could probably put like the water slimes and the fire slimes down there. Yep. Always eating everything. I love them. I was gonna wait to change those guys out until I got whatever type of slime this is, but I don't know what that is. Because everything else we've gotten, I just don't know what that one is. It looks like a sandstone or a sandy area kind of thing, which makes me think the glass desert, but I don't know where that is. And then there's also this teleporter, which it might take me someplace else. Okay. That's true. It might keep them all away from the main area. What? Oh, is that the warp panel, or is that the slimes, the saber tooth? Thing. Because I think that might be calling someone, because that's what happened with the other area. So I should probably actually accept one of these really quickly. Okay. Quantum, mosaic, and so one of those. One of the quantums, right? And I think thief is the last one. Then yeah, I guess that's the last one that I need. There's that, and then there he is. And there's the quantum one. Strangely enough, that's the only one that's friendly. When I tried making more, they got aggressive. So I don't know how that one's not aggressive. There we go. Then again, I haven't been doing too many of the calls, so I think that might be why. Yeah, I don't know how just that hunter slime is friendly. Oh, nah, I'll probably keep these. Okay, that does nothing. I love them too. They're really cute. The hunter slimes. I think my favorites are hunter slime. Probably these little derpy ones, because they have no mouths. The puddle slimes. And I guess that would go the same with the fire slimes. And then I think it's also the crystal slimes. I don't know why, just those two seem pretty cool. I have too many plorts now, they're overfilling. I need to do something with all these plorts. I've just been feeding the slimes. Lottery sounds, that's all I hear now with this. Yep. Puddles are extremely cute. Not you, this one. I don't know how I got the plorts to look like this. this is what's happening now. I just kept feeding them. Oh no. I think I'm gonna be rich in this game now. I don't know what it is, it's just, I have a hint I might be rich in this game now. Oh, that's enough rock. This bad, to be honest. Yeah, just slightly rich. That might be an overstatement, though. Wow, okay. And this is just four of them. Imagine if the rad plorts were also. Imagine if the plorts had the same side effects as the slimes. So the radiation ones would have just like small little areas of radiation or something like that. Economy. That's what's gonna happen. Ow. I think that's the rest of the Radforts. Done. Yep. Nope, there's one left. Okay. I still have a lot of pinks and honey. I should have probably made these slimes a something different than pink. Actually, no, pink is good. I'll probably get rid of some, but not all of the pink plorts. I think it sucked up one of them. Because they're still producing plorts. Which is the fun part. Okay, honey. These I'm probably just gonna put inside the storage area. Storage area, the oh wow. This place, the scientific area. There we go. Actually, I might as well buy some stuff while I'm here. Yep. And all that money is already almost gone. I can buy the gray slime lamp, and that's it. I'm now broke. Yep, that's continuous plort collection. Usually I can't grab the plorts because I always have, like, carrots or something else just stuck inside of my inventory, too. There we go. These guys are might be full. There's so many ports. There's only one corral that doesn't have that many plorts, and it's this one. It's the hunter one. Because I could only get one to not be aggro. And there's the lottery sound. Back up halfway to what I had before. Just from... Yep, and we're rich again. That's all this is. Fruits, so that way I can put them back inside the food things. Because I think they're now empty, or about empty. Where is it? This one. There's a lot more on this side. Okay. Actually, I might put these over in this one. Because I don't know if I'm gonna ever need these types of plorts. We still get the lottery sound effect, though. We're just not gonna make any money. There we go. That's all the upgrades I can get for now. There's also this teleporter. What is it? The clip-on? I need more puddle stuff. Ooh, I can make a sponge tree though. I can't make my teleporter, but I can make some shrubs. This might actually be good. Because then I can place it somewhere else. And... ooh. I might do that, to be honest. Oh. Don't want to feed him yet. Yep.
this thing might be ready now. I'm gonna go check.
Is it ready now? It is. Okay, I'm gonna play this minigame again. Because I am almost to whatever it is. The first thing is. Here we go. Whatever this one is. Oh, thunderclap. Nice. More energy. More stuff that I can do. We added another 30 seconds. Oh no, this is bad. I think I can just sit here for a little bit. Spray them. Need that to hit a huge group. There we go. I remember watching some Slime Rancher gameplay like 2 or 3 years ago, and they never had this minigame in it. So this was a fun little surprise. Just want to stay back a little bit. This was one of the last. Oh, okay. That's understandable then. I'm now out. Here we go. Basically playing Mario Kart at this point. Right there. I'm mostly just gonna stay around here because this is where it ends anyways. Oh, I know how to get up there now. I was wondering how you get up to there. You have to go all the way around. Wow, okay. This should be... Yep. I didn't think you actually managed to get enough plorts to get the first reward. You're now one of the only people in the entire universe beginning the inside track. Oh, okay. Double new bucks for plot deposits at the market. You have got to learn to fend for yourself. Once you're out on the far, far range, no one back home can help you out, even if they wanted to. That's got to be the reason no one ever answers. Aww. Keep collecting those. Okay. Got it. So, there's a few there. Yeah, okay. Understandable. I think, yeah, I'm pretty sure the other teleporters are activated once I accept some of these. Okay. I will see you later then, Absol. Thank you for stopping by. Range. Plort's good. Oh. I think this person's related. Okay, so... Mosaic? Was that it? No. Complete opposite. They're both in the same slime. Okay. Huh. They're both over here. Probably also gonna end soon too. It's one, or almost one. Excuse me. Thank you. No, thank you. Well, that is a lot. Over there. Oh, those are phase lemons. Okay. You guys don't eat fruit, that's right. No. I don't... No. I've lost 4 phase lemons. I know you guys eat meat. So there you go. You guys get an extra treat. Is that why you guys aren't making any plorts? Because there's five of you guys. Or is it because there's no food? Oh no. Ah, it's because you guys had no food. Okay. No, get back here. Ow. Okay, there we go. Perfect. I have an idea of where this slime key might go, but it also might not go there. I'm thinking the end area. You guys get the pogo fruits for now. And... Whoop. The other two get carrots. Carrots. It's almost filled up. It's you guys who need it. Thank you. back out. The carrots are almost done again. Oh no. How did you get out? Come here. How'd you get out? I might as well grab those veggies. Those carrots. Wait. I saw something. Please. Dang it. Okay. So I'm in Pokemon Home. And I caught 16 modern Devillions in Pokemon. Cause that is the Pokemon that has 15 different patterns, I'm pretty sure. And I'm trying to get all the patterns. So I have been putting them in the GTS for now. Oh no, I need those. And I've been trying to trade them to other people for different patterns. Because you can only get them in certain parts of the world. In X and Pokemon X and Y. So I'm trying my luck. And I'm going to try to get all the variants before the time closes. So I think I have 5 of them already. How did you come all the way over here? Uh-oh. That's bad. Come here. You go right there. That's you, right? Yes. Thank you. You stay in there. See you angry, so I'll feed you. I kind of wanna maybe make like a Tarkarel at some point, maybe. I don't know. Okay, so I gotta get, I think, over there. Right? I'll wait here for a second. Jump over, do all that fun stuff. There's that. Okay, this should take me to the ruins. Right? Yes. I just follow this direction. Not going to be able to be opened down here, right? Yes. This is the way to the ruins. We'll go through the ruins. We'll go to the glass desert, go to the final area. See if that's finally opened. It most likely will not be. But I think since we got all the Gyarados, it might be opened. If this is all the Gyarados, I'm pretty sure it's all the Gyarados. I don't know where another slime key is or can be used. I still need to activate it. Echoes. Come up here again. we go. Through here. Down here. Can I open this yet or no? Okay, never mind. I can't. I eventually want to put a pink teleporter in here. Or at least on the other side of this. Just to make the travel easier. If I can. Up here. Down here. This way, somewhere. Behind the tower. Okay. And I think I've already unlocked all of that area, so we're good with that area. Through here, right? Yes. Up through the top. I should have probably gone through the other one. Up here. I can put one there, so I might be able to put a teleporter there. Okay, through the left. We will see. Apparently not. Okay. I feel like something has to go in here to charge it, right? Maybe? One, two, three, four, five. There might be something that I had to do here with all five of those. Okay, well then. I will leave that here, since it's already almost 1 o'clock in the morning. So I'm probably just gonna download this and upload it, to be honest. but that is all I have, so thank you for joining me, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!